Hi there, Nancy Reeves here, your fundraising coach. I provide overwhelmed leaders of nonprofits with a roadmap to raise more money through major gifts. There is no reason to hesitate in seeking large funding for your nonprofit right now. You should move forward asking for major gifts. Certainly, you do your homework and try to know as much as possible about a donor's circumstance before asking for a gift, not only in this environment, but anytime. Let me share this. While at the foundation, I remember agonizing when to ask this particular donor for a major gift. She had lost a loved one, and I knew she needed space to grieve and find her footing again. After a year or so, I was with her on an all-day outing. I shared with her I wanted to talk with her about a giving opportunity and asked if she was interested in a conversation. Absolutely, she was interested. It was obvious she wanted to know more. She found me later and asked if this was a good time for a conversation. By the way, that's exactly what you want, an interested and eager donor. With her giving in the range of $5,000 each year, I shared with her an idea about redirecting her funds to endow a new program. It was a program aligned beautifully with her interest and passions. As you can imagine, she was beaming. In fact, excitement was written all over her face. I can still remember how her eyes and smile widened as we spoke. At the same time, she was humbled. Yes, she said. She was incredibly honored we would consider her in this way. Now, our conversation continued about how much would be required to fully endow the program. We talked about options and settled on a plan. Let me pause here. Before I continue, make sure to sign up here to catch these and other weekly fundraising tips and strategies. I think of this story from time to time. It's hard to know when to ask a donor for a gift. I know I've fretted unnecessarily at times while on the front lines of fundraising. But then again, asking for a gift is something not to be flippant about. You want to listen to your donors, know their circumstances, understand their passions and desires, and ask at the appropriate time with the appropriate amount. My message to you is not to hold back from asking for major gifts. Let me share a couple of ways to get unstuck and move forward in asking for major gifts. First, know your donor's values, interests, and passions, and allow time for their desires to become apparent. Get to know your donors and what ignites their passions to do good in this world. These are philanthropists. They are looking for ways to make a difference. They have already been giving to your organization at some level. These are not strangers. Second, plan an ask that aligns with the donor's interest. Asking for a major gift is not likely to happen overnight. When you hear about a large gift being made to another nonprofit in your community, the relationship formed over time, over years. Take your time in allowing trust to be built with your donors. Third, ask donors if they would be interested in discussing a giving opportunity. Use these exact words. Would you be interested in discussing a giving opportunity? I have something in particular I'm excited to share with you. Then allow the ask to be a conversation. This is not you making a formal presentation. It is a collaborative effort or partnership in which you both determine the best way for the donor to make an impact. Next, allow time for the donor to consider your offer and follow up as appropriate. And last, always view a donor, particularly a major donor, as a friend for life. In summary, you must move forward asking for major gifts. Don't hold back. Philanthropists are looking for ways to make a difference. They're watching and often waiting for you to ask them for their support. Donors want to be asked. By the way, if you have not downloaded my free Major Gift Fundraising Plan template, you must. It is a great resource. To do so, simply 1, click here or go to fundraisingmaximize.com. 2, select the Get Free Plan on the bright green button. And 3, download your free fundraising plan. Check it out. Now, if you liked this, you found it valuable, please like it, share it, comment, or tell others about it. Thanks.